Here's everything. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back. It's Selena Marie and I'm back with another video. So, do you guys like the hair? Because I don't like side parts. I like middle parts, but I try something different. Even though I've done a side part, it's just, I don't usually do them. But it's like an angled bob. For today's video, I'm going to do a back to school clothing haul. I got everything from Shein. They sent me a whole bunch of items, so I definitely picked out stuff for back to school because I start school in like 2 weeks. Well, my first day is August 29th. So if you're starting school and you're sad that this came out like late, I'm sorry. But for the people that start late like me, here you go, it's a haul. And if you like anything, all the items will be down below in the description box. I did get my tote bag for my back to school bag. I got it from Shein, but they didn't send me it. I got it with my own money. So I will be showing you guys that first. Let's get into the haul. So here's the bag that I got for back to school. I did have a tote bag last year for my junior year, but it was really heavy. It was mainly my laptop making it heavy. So I'm gonna use the school Chromebook because they're smaller and less heavy. And I need that. But inside it just has, I got it because it has like these things in it and I like that. Then it has these, it has this zipper here, and then inside the zipper I put the strap, but I might not use it because my last time I wore like a strap on my thing, it broke, so I'm scared of that happening again. This is the first top. I'm not a big fan of, like, I don't get t-shirts anymore. Like, I'm not a person that gets t-shirts anymore, but this I think is like the only like big graphic tee that I got. But I'm gonna give it to my cousin because she wanted this anyways and I didn't know, so I'm just gonna give it to her. But I don't know if I like a lot of color anymore. Like, I'm sticking to like simple colors now, so it's not, I don't know why I got it, but I really like the smiley faces on it, so I think that's the main thing I like about it. Okay, so this is like not really giving what I thought it was gonna give, not gonna lie. And I'm not sure if I'm a fan of the color. Like, I don't even know what shoes I'm gonna wear with this. I don't know if I'm, I like, I don't know. Am I, is this cute? Like, I don't know if like I'm just like tripping or something, but it just doesn't seem like my style. Like, and I don't know what I was thinking with the colors because I don't know, I don't have any shoes to match this. This fall season type shirt, I think I might like grow into it, but right now it's just like the colors, I think it's mainly the colors that are stressing me out right now. I was really hoping that this came out cute. I was a little scared when I saw it because I thought like the v-neck was gonna be crazy, but the v-neck isn't that bad, for real. But I've been seeing this like all over freaking Shein, and like there's a dress and everything. So it covers your butt. So I would wear leggings because I'm not thick. Okay, so this shirt you're gonna have to tie to make it tighter. But if I got a small, I wouldn't have had to tie it looking. But so this is different. I'm not that sure if I'm gonna wear this because I thought it was gonna be tighter. So I probably should have gotten a small. This is kind of different. I don't usually show my arms at school. Like, growing up, I always didn't like my shoulders, kind of, I guess, and my arms like that. Like, I feel like I don't have the perfect outfit for this. By the way, most of these, for example, this shirt, are from the Shein Sexy brand because they have better clothes, not gonna lie. This one's a bodysuit. I think it's just this that's really wide for me. I want it to be like, you know, tighter. Other than that, this is pretty cute. I feel like if I didn't have big boobs, it wouldn't look so, so, you know what I mean? This is really cute and simple. It just says candy. But I don't like that it shows my bra, but I don't really care. Here's a shirt that I really like because I love cropped tees. Just a simple gray basic. I feel like everybody needs basic crop top.
Back up. Stay. I'll be right back.
Here's another basic, not gonna lie, so two things. I didn't know the texture was gonna be like this. So the texture is like ribbed. I'm not a ribbed kind of girl. I like the clean, sleek, you know. Don't mind the deodorant stains. I just wore it yesterday to go somewhere. But anyways, this is like really cute. It's not showing too much at the top, which I love. I don't know if I like how the shoulders look on me, because you know I don't like my arms that much. But I feel like it fits my body nicely, so it's cute. I just wish that this was tighter, because you can see like the flaps coming out, and I want like my body to be tighter. I'm pretty sure this is a medium. I was too scared to get a small because of my boobs, but I feel like if I got a small, it might have been too tight and my boobs wouldn't breathe. Y'all, before y'all say anything and you're all like, how'd you go, like, this is not your style, like, what are you doing, what is this? So it says it's all good, and if you know, you know, but I just wanted to reference Saul Goodman and put the it's all good man, you know what I mean? So if you don't know, you don't know, but for the ones that know, they know what I'm talking about. And I'm not gonna say too much, but you better watch Better Call Saul. You better watch Breaking Bad. It just made me think of Saul Goodman, and I had to get it, y'all. That's my show, that's my man. Like, Saul Goodman, he's my lawyer. You know what I mean? In my dreams, but you know. I'm gonna put, comma, man. I want to walk around and somebody comes up to me and says, oh my gosh, like, Saul Goodman, like, I want somebody to come up to me and say that, and if they do, I'm gonna like tell them I love them. Not gonna lie, I think I should have got a medium in these bodysuits, but I usually get small, and now they're like fitting tight. But anyways, this one really caught my eye. I don't know why, but like, it's giving like school football season. I don't know. I like it. Simplicity, comfort zone, home. But this one's a bodysuit as well, if that wasn't clear. You know, it just has this little slit in here. But I feel like this would look better if I got a small. Lord have mercy, what is this? I'm not liking this. I'm so glad I didn't spend money on this. And I'm not really liking this, y'all. Like, it's not fitting right. Like, I look like a grandma. Am I tripping? I think I'm tripping, because it looks better on camera. Like, it looks so big. Like, it looks like a large. I should have gotten a small. What the heck? Would it be crazy if I got this, like, what's the word when you take it to a person, like, when you take your dress, like, prom dresses to people to fix, like, tighten up? Y'all know what I mean. Y'all, so I have therapy in 5 minutes, so I'm gonna have to, like, rush in like two things and then come back. Oh no, I shouldn't have gotten a petite, bro. Y'all gonna be like, it's not that serious, but it is that serious. It's like above my ankle. Like, y'all gonna be like, it's not that serious, but I like things like all the way down. Maybe I was thinking petite was gonna be like, you know, good for me, because they'd be like extra long. Like, the regular size would be extra long on me because I'm 5'2".
She put a flame in her hands, can. She put a tape in her hands, can. Can you see me in her hands? She put a flame in her hands. She put a flame in her hands.
It's not that serious, but when I sit down, it's gonna come up. That looks
She tried to fly, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Heard me his ass ready to dart my ass. Bitch so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess it. Came out the gutter, they never meet a swagger. Secured a bag, got a bitch, I'm a bagger. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking the mud, I made out of the sewer. My heart accessories, whatever, I'm good. Lot of these niggas, they looking the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, Rangers gon' empty shit. Bitch breaking niggas, they look at the kid. Dirty the fountain, but make it in Canada. Bro, get this money like it's my religion. This could be a mad day or sad day for any of these niggas. They try to compare whatever I did. Them niggas touched 100, they just off the gig. They came out the jungle, they kidnapped a kid. A trap out of bando, spent 10 on the crib. I look at the ocean, it's about 30 M. Depending where I'm at, the city I'm in. I keep me no fully, no matter where I'm in. I have touch her ass, she gon' think she Korean. You fucking me good, bitch, you helping me win. Niggas can't see me, ain't no competition. 2 million braces, no hold no the risk. I'm never sober, I'm thinking my quit. I pop the E, I can feel when it gets. Chief had a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Heard me his ass, ready to dump my ash. Bitch so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she callin' me daddy. Walkin' on shit, turn it up and I guess it. Came out the gutter, they ain't never meet a swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'm a beggar. Turnin' it up, gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinkin' the mud I made out of the sewer. Chrome heart accessories, whatever, I'm good. Lot of these niggas, they lookin' the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, Rangers gon' empty shit. Bitch break a ninja, they look at the kid. Count up some millions, it's tasting my drugs. It's stuck in my memory, they went so in love. Ain't matching my vibe, bitch, you know you a dub. Just started this wave, but now you a little brush. Talk to get mad and I'm back on the E. Flying commercial, you ain't high as me. Driving the spaceship, the one with the wings. Crook up the trap, I done broke down the key. Ain't let no fuck nigga holding me back. Put a switch on and then little nigga wet. After I hit you, bitch, give him the fat. Ain't got no room for the hold on the scrap. Go to the moon, ain't gon' show you no slack. Put a tycoon, ain't no regular cat. Took a few shrooms, I forget where I'm at. Poppin' a touch, feel feelin' it kick. Chief had a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Heard me his ass, ready to dump my ass. Bitch so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she callin' me daddy. Walkin' on shit, turn it up and I guess it. Came out the gutter, they ain't never meet a swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'm a beggar. Turnin' it up, gotta make sure she good. Perk a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinkin' the mud I made out of the sewer. Chrome heart accessories, whatever, I'm good. Lot of these niggas, they lookin' the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, ain't just gon' empty shit. Bitch break a nigga, they look at the kid.
But I do have a lot of jeans. I might do a jean collection, so. OMG. I'm so happy. I'm like really high-waisted, and I hate high-waisted jeans because girls with big boobs understand that. Well, I think it's mainly me. It depends, like, your body shape. But I have big boobs on my small body. You know, like, they just came out of nowhere. So, high-waisted just doesn't fit me, or like I just don't like it. Even that they're high-waisted, these fit so good. Like usually shorts just don't fit me, like what you just saw. So this is the only dress that I got, but I'm not wearing this to school. I think you guys can see why. I thought this was very like formal and sexy. But this is super cute. The petite dresses are actually a really nice length. I don't know if the regular dresses are longer than this. But yeah, I think I'm gonna wear this to school. Unless I'm gonna give the girls some powers on the first day. So I already wore this. I'm gonna put a picture on the side right here. But I wore this last night actually to a little party. But it's super cute. Like I actually love this. It's just these shorts that I've been wearing this whole time. These shorts, and then it has like this top with the front and the back thing here, and the slits on the side. This is different than what I usually do, but I really liked it. I loved wearing it yesterday, and I felt really good. But it's just soft, you know, super cute. Shorts are cute. This is better with shorts than it would with a skirt, and I love it. So I forgot about this dress. It has all these ties, which I can't tie right now, or don't feel like tying. But This is super cute. I'm honestly waiting for the perfect shoes for this, so I'm not wearing it right now. But I'm pretty sure you've seen this everywhere. It makes my body looks so good in this. Don't y'all think? Like, look at the curves. Look at the curves. Look at that. And don't look at my rolls, bro. Anyway, this is in the back. You just tie these in the back. But I love this. Of course, we're giving Shein sexy right now. But this is super cute. This is gonna be perfect for when it gets chilly. I think for right now, I'm not gonna wear this. But I can wear anything with this for real. For another haul, but I might wear my new Crocs, which y'all see. So stay tuned. Probably. This is just a velvet two-piece set. It's the only other set that I got. I actually really like this set. Adorable. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to wear this. I might throw in a hat with it. I have like all these hats.
So I just want to say that there's another set that I don't have because it's dirty. I wore it to my hair appointment and it definitely got dirty.
And white is very risky, but I wanted to get a new white hoodie because my other one was like weird.
But it's a Travis Scott hoodie that I have. I don't know, this one just spoke to me and it's red.
And I don't have a lot of red. But it says love you every minute on the back. And this one's like a thermal hoodie and I don't like thermal hoodies, but it's fine. I know this is very different. And it's one size, so like I couldn't even get it smaller than this. But yeah, I know this is different. I could honestly put on some leggings with this. Or like a romper kind of thing and like open it up. I don't open it up right now because I'm wearing a shirt, but this is super cute. Like I know it's different, but I actually thought this was like really cute. Like this is giving fall cute, you feel me? And I know that it's still like gonna be hot the first week of school, but I definitely want to like show outfits with these the first week. The month of September, because I'm also doing September lookbook. But I like this. So,
I actually love this. This is thermal,
but I love it. I know I usually get medium, but I just knew that this small would fit more. It doesn't have pockets. That's where you got me now. That's where you got me. But I love the silver and black, like the Y2K freaking diamonds. Like, I'm obsessed. Like, I have a shirt with it. Definitely need to get a nice fit with this. But this is cute.
I have a brown hoodie, but it's like a little bit not how I want it to fit. But it's like a volleyball hoodie, so I don't really wear it too much.
But I wanted to get another one. And this is super cute. I wanted to get a cropped hoodie because I don't have much cropped hoodies. But this is super cute to throw on like as a top, to be honest, and then put on some pants with it. Especially for a small, I love how long the sleeves are. This is the last piece, so I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. All the links to all these pieces will be down in the description box. Stay tuned for my other back to school videos. Because I'm doing a back to school series, of course, for you guys. Stay tuned for my Atlanta vlog. That will be fun.
Please like, comment, any video suggestions you guys have or anything you guys loved most about this vlog. Of this haul. And subscribe, turn on that post notification bell so you know when I post next. And follow the links. Follow all my socials, which will be right here. And then the links will also be down below if you just want to click and not type in all that stuff. But make sure you guys follow them. Make sure you guys check out my Depop. Get you a little something. I was interrupted. But thank you guys so much. And make sure you guys check out something that you guys might want for back to school. On my Depop. I think that will be it. Thank you guys. Thank you guys so much. I love you guys so much. And see you guys in the next video.